where they there's water there, bucket there, so when it leaks. She was thinking, should I eat more or what? Now she's gonna go over there and drink water.
Maybe.
But the other one's not finished eating yet. The small one. She did not even eat her little bread that I gave her.
No, she won't.
A few minutes ago.
She won't.
She's very independent. She wants what she wants and nothing else.
Itutur ko po kayo sa bagong room namin, guys. Bagong room namin. Oh, you finally eat that bread. You finally eat the bread, huh? That's a good girl.
This morning, Fema was right there next to my bed.
Really?
Lying on the floor.
Ah.
And I got up and I came over here. She came over here and laid down at my feet for 5 minutes or something.
Mm-hmm.
And then she went under the bed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think she will make sure that you're okay.
Yeah, I believe that. I honestly do.
Can you move your feet?
I honestly believe that.
Guys, itutor ko po kayo sa maliit naming room. I-explain ko po sa inyo bakit na lumipat kami dito na room. Lumipat kami na room. I-explain ko po sa inyo mamaya lang pag nakaupo na ako na nakaharap po sa inyo.